senior class of 2012 sets off. I got a couple of announcements to make. One, today after school, 12:30 Quidditch game, football field. Tonight, 7 p.m., night rally at the gym. Be there, bring your family, bring your friends. The top two skit performances perform tonight at the night rally, so be there. Tomorrow, parade starts at 9 a.m. Then the football game. Then, the moment we've all been waiting for, the dance, homecoming, a sweet escape. 8 p.m. at the gym, be there. Also, if you guys in the front can please sit down. I know it's muddy, maybe squat, do something so the back can see. Please and thank you. Everyone on the right side, please scoot in. You can't see over there. Come here. Come here. All right. Senior class, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? It's the senior class of 2012.
Let's calm down. Let's take roll. Ginny, Malfoy, Hermione, Harry, Ron.
We're here, we're here.
Sorry we're late.
You boys should really learn to understand the importance of being on time.
Nice of you to join us, boys. Just in time to watch the morning announcements.
Hogwarts. I hope you're having a lovely day. It's going to be very nice and sunny today. Yes, it is, and it's going to be sunny all week, especially on Saturday, because guess what Saturday is? I'll tell you right now, it's homecoming, so it's going to be burning up on the dance floor. So please hurry up and grab a date and your ticket, because time is running out.
Oh my gosh, homecoming is this weekend already?
Yes, and I haven't even been asked yet.
Bloody hell, woman. Just be patient. I promise I'll ask you.
I can't wait.
Shoot. I really need to get a date.
Aren't you going to ask Ginny?
I know. I will today.
This weekend is going to be great. I'm just so excited.
Harry asked you yet?
No, I wish he would.
Oh, Ginny, sounds like you're in
love.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love.
Hey, Potter.
Oh, hey guys, what's up?
You gonna be at Quidditch tonight?
Yeah, if I get around to asking Ginny to homecoming first.
Dude, you need to get on that. The dance is this Saturday.
I know.
You gotta just get it over with. Man up. You're the best seeker in the whole school. Here, just use my broom.
I can't believe I didn't think of this before. I'll get to Ginny in no time. Professor Snape,
No excuses. There is no flying during school hours. Get yourself to detention.
This would happen to me today. Detention. Today of all days.
Harry Potter in detention? I almost don't believe my own eyes.
Shut it, Malfoy.
I can't help myself. I never thought you'd ever make it with us bad boys. You're trying to ask Ginny to homecoming today.
If only things would stop getting in my way.
I bet you're just scared to ask her.
You're one to talk, Malfoy. I don't see you asking anyone to the dance.
Please, I don't want or need a date. I'm sexy and I know it.
Girls get high, girls get high, girls get high. I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. Shit in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Have you asked her yet?
No, not yet. Do you really think she'll say yes?
Come on, man. I know she will. She loves you.
You don't even know how hard it's been.
Just do it. What are you waiting for?
I'm just gonna go up to her and say, Ginny, will you?
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh yes, it's me. He who will not be named. You'll never be able to ask Ginny to homecoming after I put a spell on you.
I've been looking for you all day.
Why? What is it?
Well, Ginny, do you love me? Just splendid, because I just want you to want me.
Be there. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your lunch.